There's no way for a climber to truly acclimatize climbing in the death zone of Everest, where the oxygen levels are one-third the amount than at sea level. Szilard, on May 21st, was ready to move his way up the mountain for his summit push without oxygen. On May 24th, Szilard set forth up the triangular face. The final hours unfolded in this heartbreaking photo taken by Ben Ferrer, seated at the balcony. He never imagined that photo was to be the last ever taken of Szilard Suhajda.